Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today I'm going to be checking out Markiplier playing Google Feud. I know Google Feud is a really funny game, so I'm going to try and see how funny it actually is. Hold on.
Hello everybody, my name is Markiplier, and welcome to Google Feud, the game where you try to guess what Google's going to guess when you're trying to look up porn. Unless you're not looking up porn, and if you're not, what are you doing in your life? Come on.
Hold on.
What else is the internet for? So my favorite category is people, and not any of the other ones. I'll do the other ones to show you what they are, but my favorite is people, because they're relatable human problems that we humans have to experience in our human lives with our human limbs. Never put a dick in your butt.
What?
I told myself I was gonna start it off this way. Never put a question mark where God. Never
what?
Put a hat on your bed. Never put a sock in a toaster. What the fuck is that? I just said this was hashtag relatable bullshit. You're gonna give me this assetry? Fuck off, Google. How to look handsome. Fuck. How to look beautiful. Fuck. God, I gotta know what the internet wants. I gotta speak the internet lingo. It's very simplistic language. How to look less stupid. How to look cool. Also known as less stupid. Bam. Oh, fuck off. How to look older, pretty, younger.
Older.
For bed bugs. Like a model. This is bullshit. I wanna buy a snowman. I wanna buy a car. I wanna buy a house. I want to buy a dog. I want to buy a cat. Dog. I want to buy a sibling.
What?
I want to buy a wife. Damn it. I want to buy a timeshare. Gun, boat, tiny house. I want to buy a nitty bitty house for tiny box Tim to live in. Just a nitty bitty one. It could be adorable. My best friend is a snowman. My best friend is an asshole.
A monkey?
Why would you need to look this up? This isn't a Google-worthy phrase. All right, fine. You know what? Whatever. My friends are all dead.
Oh what?
God. Oh my God, that was wonderful. My friends are all jerks. My friends are all cooler than I am. Man, this is talking about my friends a lot. My friends are all mean. Wasted.
Phage. It's kind of like AI.
I gotta be more millennial on this. How to draw a snowman, stick figure, hand, fuck, rose. How to get rich off of stupid people. Off the internet. How to get rich off your family. How to get rich off of exploiting slavery. I gotta spell it right.
Oh no.
Now, stocks, YouTube. Penny stocks, fuck! Best way to kill time! What? Best way to kill your family! Best way to kill your wife!
Semen.
Taste of dick. Wrong both times. I love the taste of blood. Yeah.
That was
I love
what
the taste of meat. Damn it.
What?
Ball. I was so close.
Ball.
But it's so stupid. It's so stupid. I'm sorry. That's so stupid. I accidentally ate Jeff Goldblum. I accidentally ate balls. Oh no! I accidentally ate
What?
I think I have a tumor.
Oh, God.
I think I have cancer.
Oh, no. That was one of
those. Pat names.
A pet named Steve. We all know you're very, you're a giggly bitch by nature.
God damn it. Oh, I want to be a million. That's obvious. That's obvious. I think I swallowed a
bee. What?
I think I swallowed my pet name. I'm sorry. This is not funny. This is not funny. I know this. Oh, man. I know. Fuck, man. I'm sorry. A nail. Damn it. I think I swallowed. Oh, chicken bone. Piece of glass. That makes sense. What's it like to be gay? What's it like to be a girl? What's it like to be a
pet? To be Amish? A black girl.
God, that's so not funny. That's so not funny. I'm going out of my goddamn.
Oh my God.
You die in the game. When you die, you go to heaven.
Stay away to heaven.
Go to hell. Damn it.
You become a tree.
I'm sorry for this video. I'm sorry.
Don't say so many sorries.
Goddamn giggly fool. And you can play this game through the link in the description below. Thank you everybody so much for watching. If you want to see more of this, let me know. I might explore the other categories, but so far people's my favorite. So thanks again everybody for watching. And as always, I will see you in the next video.
And to you guys, bye-bye. Oh, there's a second one. Y'all do that next week. Bye.